I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico, right back in the swing of things with work and school. And hey, winter decided to make a cameo appearance. We've seen flurries and snow showers this morning coming off of Lake Michigan, moving from northwest to southeast. Area's hardest hit, Wilmington, recorded about a half inch of snow at the National Weather Service office. Other places, kind of a glorified dusting. But you can see the snow machine continues to come off of Lake Michigan, bringing those snow showers into Fort Wayne. And if they hold tight, we could see additional rounds of flurries or snow showers through the afternoon. Any one of them could be strong enough to toss down a coating on the roads, create a couple more slick spots like we've seen a couple of places this morning. Heading into the afternoon, flurries still lingering till about mid-afternoon, cloudy and cool, but the clouds will be clearing out. Temperatures today only topping out in the low 30s. With the winds, it feels like the mid-20s, and tonight we dip all the way down to 16 degrees. Probably some single-digit wind chills to contend with tomorrow morning. And then sunny skies tomorrow afternoon will make it to 35. Our cold snap doesn't last all that long. By Wednesday, we're up to 40 degrees and then up to almost 50 for the weekend. Now for Saturday, big Bengals game. If you're thinking about shelling out the cash for some tickets, plan on some rain. Tailgate parties, mid-afternoon about 48. Kickoff, still some showers possible. Temperatures falling off through the 40s.